The National Orientation Agency, NOAA, is the powerhouse that drives the attitudinal change campaign towards attaining national unity, collective progress, and inclusivity in the day-to-day moves of realizing a greater and peaceful society. The focus of this nationwide reorientation program is youth participation in nation-building and development. Representative of the Director General NOAA, who is also the Borno State Director of NOAA, Shetima Jafar Imam, noted that youth are game changers and catalysts for development. As such, government needs to strengthen youth engagement and make it more encompassing.
Government must now engage and dialogue with the youth on a sustainable basis, while also ensuring that it is proactive in dealing with challenges confronting them.
Jafar enjoined the youth to stamp out social vices and embrace development-driven modalities to improve the status quo.
This is the time that we should try as much as well to change the attitude towards governance and then make them part of the government doing, in terms of making policies and programs so that they can also contribute towards nation building.
Traditional and religious leaders, students' union representatives, and other stakeholders charged the teeming youth to reawake and renew zeal for new lease of life. The program also featured a series of enriching and inspirational paper presentations on the impact of young people in attaining development. A communique was also issued on the need for young people to hold their leaders accountable by asking objective questions, in addition to creating interface with government on issues affecting them. In Maiduguri, Umori Yakubu Kirawa, NTA News.